If your child comes home and says, "Mom, I'm being bullied at school," what advice will you give them? What should you do? In light of recent bully attacks, John Huddleston took those questions to the experts.
It's something that will likely be a part of your kid's life.
Bullying is part of every child's growing up experience.
We first showed you this video Wednesday, a Jackson Olin High School student being beaten and kicked by four other teenagers. His mom told us it was a result of bullies targeting her son.
Brutally beat my son, punch him, kick him, you name it. They hurt my son, they attack my son.
A lot of times kids do talk about it and they do report to their parents.
And when your kids do show those warning signs, psychologist Dr. Joshua Claypo says it's important that parents pay attention and stop bullying early on.
Gather information, talk to the schools, make sure you understand exactly what's going on.
Obviously, as parents, we want what's best for our kids, want them to be able to stand up for themselves. However, some psychologists say when it comes to bullies, the best course of action might be to simply walk away, or in some cases, run.
Claypo says that's the best advice when it's obvious the situation's about to get physical.
In movies, the bully has his or her fists, and that's it. When you're talking about your child, we don't know what that other child has.
This example is the extreme and the exception in the sense that there was no warning. But many times there is, and many times your kid doesn't have to become a victim. John Huddleston, WBRC Fox 6 News, on your side.